Alright. We're up and running finally. I cannot wait. Ooh, I added a new mod to the game that I guess I thought I had before. Valheim Plus, which I'm not using it to do anything too fancy. I'm only using Valheim Plus to like modify and adjust the building, like fine tune building specs, I guess. You can adjust things ever so slightly, right, left, up, down, different angles, I guess. I don't necessarily want to use it to change the angles too much, because I think you can do like custom angles and stuff too, but I just want to be able to use it to fine tune when I craft my building. If you need to go like left, right, straight, up, down, etc. So, all right, let's do it. Play Brendan's games. Wham, bam, here we are. All right. And I think today we're gonna definitely focus on taming some boars, as well as checking out the merchant. We definitely need to buy ourselves the strength belt. And then we also need to farm copper. 100% need to farm copper too. So I think I might want to go, get that strength belt first. So then I can, hi. So get the strength belt first and then I can, go farm copper with the higher strength. So that'd be definitely useful. Yeah, we need to sleep too, I guess, because it's pretty darn dark outside. You good, guys? You good? How about you? You good? Yeah, let's repair everything. Take a nap. Really wanted to drink my coffee right now, but I just poured it. Literally like 3 minutes ago, so I know it's like piping hot still. So maybe what I'll do right this very moment is grab some boars. Don't have any more. Dang it. Like, I feel so bad that we don't have anything to put in there. Shouldn't feel bad though, but also I heard that you can, I read rather, that you can put several stacks of food into a boar enclosure, as long as you have a workbench nearby. So that's a good thing. So basically if I put the boar enclosure like right here, it should be just perfect. We'll just throw it like right here. This would be my like gigantic boar enclosure. It's not square, which I really dislike, but whatever. Whatevs. Like right here. Start right there. Looking all right. We're looking good. Yeah, we can get a lot of boars in here. We get a fat farm. Big old boar farm. Damn, did we not? We need to cook some more meat. Probably more neck meat. That's crazy. It's crazy to me. I think I had these situated wrong. Alright, I'm gonna reconstruct those. Right after this. Crafting. Yeah, I just need wood. Why are you not working? Are you no work? Where's our games? Burning. Okay. Build that. We'll build a couple of these. I think we need like four. We can get like four, maybe five of these. Even. Six. Hell yeah. Massive amounts of. Massive amounts of meat. Gosh darn it. Need a lot more neck meat. Whenever you're ready there, guy. Okay, so get the attention of these boars here. Dude. There we go. Get out of there. Alright, so I'm gonna drop like the whole stack. Theoretically, I guess they would just eat it, right? They're pissed. Trees would be good. Now let's travel up to the merchant. We'll talk to him. See another one or no? Maybe not. Here, guys. This way. Come here. Not sure if they always follow you, or how does that work? Inside. Trying. Damn it. One more. Nice. I saw a couple more neck things up there, so let's just go grab that stuff. Hardcore. Oh, there's another two boars too, nice. Come with me. Dudes, this way. Where you going? My goodness. You need me to hit you or what? I don't wanna hurt you. Hurt you yet. Mm-hmm. Get them trapped in here. As a start. Come. There's one. Where's the other one? Alright. One's good. Let's get this one over here. More meat. That guy. There he is. Come on. This way. Oh yeah. This way, dude. I know you hate me. Charge! There, he's coming. No? In here! Let's repair our fences. We're not gonna be able to get to the merchant today. Oh, nice. Trees are growing. Fire arrows? I sworn I made a bunch more. Okay, let's fill up our carrot soup. That, put that there. What's our weight at? 81? A lot. think we can put a torch in here. And we also can probably make... make another chest like that. Put these in there. Jam is good. What's the soup? Soup is 2060, the jam is 3040. Alright. It's just another food source, which will be good later. Sleep yet? Kind of want to go on a fresh day. Alright, we're gonna sleep. Is it gonna be nighttime? Hey, might be nighttime by the time we do this. Is it gonna be a new day? I don't know. Nice. It's nighttime. It is a new day, nice. Okay, so let's take this. That's the elder. This one's unconnected, right? That's not connected. Home. It's like our backup. We didn't bring any cash. Alright, we gotta bring cash. And I have that backwards again. I'm silly like that. Damn item again. The dang iron. Yeah, let's grab some coins and then we can go to the merchant. Wait, did I put those in there? I guess I put all my arrows in there. How silly that'd be. Where's my coins? I have 990 something coins. It's insane! I know where my fire arrows went. Another troll. The pesky troll around here. Yep, there he is. Copper deposits around here, right? It'd be great if there was copper deposits and I could just have them work on those for me. Oh, there was! Oh, I feel bad. Next troll, we're gonna try and get him to work on that for us. Troll was hanging out with the merchant, I guess. Oh, hi there. All right, we're gonna, oh damn, that took 950. We got 1014. It's so expensive. All right, we got that. Nice. Oh damn, we got a lot of farming to do, I guess. So, yeah, so, I guess I'm gonna have to go, I'm gonna have to do some sailing, guys. That's what I'm gonna have to do. Because in order to come get some of this stuff, man, I'm gonna come do some sailing. I can go over here and grab all its deposits if I make a boat. These thistles while I'm here too. I don't remember what thistles are good for. I think it's some recipes. Pretty sure I'm gonna need that though eventually. Gotta mark my portal. Can't forget. Any more trolls around here that want to do work for me? You do some work. Oh, there's a portal. That's all good. Nice. Let's go. Certainly not tamed yet. Okay. Where's a boat? Need nails, resin, deer hide, and fine wood. I think I have pretty much all that. 80 nails though, that's where it's gonna be a little bit of trouble. 20 nails. Okay, there you go. I got him now. It's 80 right there. Does he buy those? Doesn't the merchant buy the amber and stuff? Mm. Alder purchases. Ah, yeah, okay. Amber, amber pearls, rubies, and necklace. So we can take all this to him. Let's take our coin back, I guess. Might have enough for something else. Throw these blueberries in here real quick. Buy my stuff, my guy. Well, hello there. Sell.